Hello, I'm Tanya from Psycho Services, and in this video I'm going to show you how to use your new mobile phone MM432. I'm going to show you four basic functions, including how to place a SIM card, how to switch it on, how to make a phone call, and how to send a text. First, we're going to put the SIM card. By locating your fingernail at the bottom of your phone where there is a slot at the corner, you pull out the back cover of your phone. Then by placing your fingernail at the top of the battery and you pulling out, you get the battery out. And then if there is already a SIM card in, like here, you place your finger on top of the SIM card and you slide upwards in order to take it out. Now, in order to place it back in, you make sure that the gold patch, the contact patch, is behind and the chamfered edge is on the top left hand corner. And then you place your SIM card under the metal strap and you push downwards. Then you place the battery, making sure that the golden patch, the contact patch, is at the bottom. You place first the bottom and then the top. Then you put the back cover, just clicking it into place. Now, in order to switch on your mobile phone, you press on the red button for a few seconds, release, and that way your phone should be switched on. Now, the first thing that we have to do is set the date just by clicking the numbers on the keypad. The month, and if you make a mistake, you can go back by using the arrows and correct, and then this is the date. When it's ready, you press the green button, OK. Next, it asks you to set the time, again using the keypad. And here you come to the first screen that shows your network, the time and the date. Now, in order to place a phone call, if your mobile phone is locked, like you see here, what you do is you click on the red button immediately followed by the star key, and that unlocks your phone. In order to place a phone call, you make it manually. That's one way, and you click the numbers and you can hear them being repeated back to you, so you can make sure that you've clicked on the right number.
6 5 1 0 4 9 0 5 5.
Once you completed the number, you click on the green button to place the phone call. Now you'll hear the other phone ringing. I'm gonna answer it. And what we're going to look at now is how we can put it on loudspeaker. Just by clicking on the green button, the first option is hands-free. Click on it again, and now you can hear my phone from the other phone as well. I'm going to show you. By clicking the arrows up, you can increase the volume that you can hear. And down, you can decrease the volume. To hang up, you click on the red button. That's how your phone call is ended. Now what we're going to look at is how to send a text. You start by clicking on the arrow upwards that gets you into the menu. first comes up the messages, click on OK, and this comes with a list. First one is to create a new message. Click OK, the green button, and you go into the screen for sending a text. You can start by typing using the buttons and looking at the letters that each button has. You click once for the first letter, twice for the second, and so forth. I'm going to write the word text. Now, when your text is complete, you click on the green button. First on the list is how to send. Click on the green button again. First on the list to input a number. That's how we're going to do it manually. And I'm going to type a number now. It's going to be an indicative number, not a valid one. But that's okay for the purposes of this test. Once you've put the right number, you press on the green button. Now, a screen comes up. The first one is send. Click on the green button and the message is sending. Now, we got the failed message, but that's okay because we put an invalid number. Once you put the correct number, your message is going to be sent successfully. To get back into the original screen, you just click on the red button to go back, and this is your main screen. These are the main functions, so you can get started on using your new MM432 mobile phone. Thank you very much.